Hey, welcome back. In the 16.10 update, the IO Trooper skin was added. So far we don't know if it's gonna be used for an NPC only or if it's actually becoming a skin, but I thought we should look at some gameplay anyway. So, here we go.